Many people believe that aging automatically leads to stiff joints, weak muscles, and a gradual loss of independence. But that story is incomplete. In this video, I'll show you three simple isometric holds that can help you stay mobile, strong, and even reverse signs of aging. Let's begin with number one, wall sits. Wall sits train one of the most important qualities for long-term health, the ability to support your own body weight with confidence. Scientific research consistently links poor lower body strength with functional decline and a higher likelihood of falls. For beginners, place your back against a wall, step your feet slightly forward, and bend your knees just enough to feel engagement. Accumulate 1 to 3 minutes per day. If you're intermediate, slide lower until your thighs approach parallel. Keep your torso upright and core active. Build up to 5 to 10 minutes spread across the day. And if you're advanced, settle into a deep wall sit and vary foot distance. Aim for 15 to 30 minutes total throughout the day. Practiced regularly, wall sits reinforce the knees, strengthen the hips, and build postural endurance. Takeaway: wall sits are survival strength. Master them, and you rebuild lower body power, confidence, and long-term independence. Number two, horse stance. The horse stance is a static position that quietly builds powerful legs, resilient joints, and deep structural stability throughout the body. Research shows that sustained isometric training improves joint integrity, muscular endurance, and balance. For beginners, stand wider than shoulder width, knees slightly bent. Hold the position briefly throughout the day. If you're intermediate, lower your hips, keep your chest upright, and distribute weight evenly through both feet. Hold for 3 to 5 minutes. If you're advanced, descend as low as your joints allow, adding slow lateral shifts or gentle pulses. Accumulate around 10 minutes daily. Even short daily holds strengthen the legs, open hips, and improve stability. Takeaway: do the horse stance daily. It strengthens your lower body and stabilizes your joints. It literally grounds you in your body. Number three, plank. True core strength isn't about aesthetics, it's about spinal protection, balance, and staying injury-free as you age. Research consistently shows that core training reduces lower back pain, improves posture, and enhances functional movement capacity in older adults. For beginners, start on your forearms and toes. Keep your ribs down, neck neutral, and body in one straight line. Hold for 15 to 30 seconds and slowly build up. If you're advanced, incorporate side planks and other variations. Daily plank practice reinforces the core, stabilizes the spine, and improves balance. Takeaway: plank every day. A strong core protects your spine and dramatically lowers the risk of falls and injuries. These three holds aren't trends or shortcuts. They're fundamental human skills. Just a few minutes of consistent daily practice can completely change how you move, how you feel, and how you age. Start today, and your future self will thank you.